Gary Woodland bomb off the 13th tee. This is all that McDowell has left. Just a little flip sand wedge. He'll be landing the ball into the slope, into that grain. So I think he's going to have to be pretty aggressive if he wants to get this to the hole. Kind of like that.